look at the egret. Don't take away the marsh, cause the birds really need it. A waiter!
A waiter!
A diver!
A diver!
A swimmer!
A swimmer!
A flyer!
A flyer!
A waiter!
A waiter!
A diver!
A diver!
A swimmer!
A swimmer!
A flyer!
A flyer!
Well, the egret was making his way on the Atlantic Flyway when he got real hungry and he needed a break. He needed a hotel, motel, Holiday Inn, and there was so much food that he could bring his friend. They found spotted trout when they were feeling down and out, and it finally gave them a reason to shout. A waiter!
A waiter!
A diver!
A diver!
A swimmer!
A swimmer!
A flyer!
A flyer!
A waiter!
A waiter!
A diver!
A diver!
A swimmer!
A swimmer!
A flyer!
A flyer!
When you go to the marsh, you never know what you're finding. It's more precious than the finest diamond. Fin fish, shellfish, it's one big nursery. I have never seen so much biodiversity. The marsh can filter out the sediment and muck and the stuff in your water that makes you go yuck. Here we go. A waiter!
A waiter!
A diver!
A diver!
A swimmer!
A swimmer!
A flyer!
A flyer!
A waiter!
A waiter!
A diver!
A diver!
A swimmer!
A swimmer!
A flyer!
A flyer!
Whether cormorant or eagle, mallard, duck, or egret, don't take away the marsh, cause the birds really need it. A waiter!
A waiter!
A diver!
A diver!
A swimmer!
A swimmer!
A flyer!
A flyer!
Well, the egret was making his way on the Atlantic Flyway when he got real hungry. He needed a break. He needed a hotel, motel, Holiday Inn. And there was so much food that he could bring his friends. They found spotted trout when they were feeling down and out. It finally gave them a reason to shout. Last time, a waiter!
A waiter!
A diver!
A diver!
A swimmer!
A swimmer!
A flyer!
A flyer!
A waiter!
A waiter!
A diver!
A diver!
A swimmer!
A swimmer!
A flyer!
A flyer!
A waiter!
A waiter!
A diver!
A diver!
A swimmer!
A swimmer!
A flyer! All right, that's fine.